on the noon show, we have one of our regular guests, Dr. Gans Ferentz, and today he's brought a friend, Kara Deringer, and they're going to tell us about an upcoming conference called the People for People Conference. So thank you both for coming.
Thanks for having us.
Okay, so I love the name of this, People for People. Tell us what this conference is all about.
So People for People is for professionals. So the focus is communication, conflict management, and leadership skills.
All right, and so you're speaking at this conference.
Yeah,
that's your connection.
Yeah, I'm going to be talking. Yeah, yeah.
So what are you going to talk about?
Well, for me, you know, a lot of times people go to conferences, they get a lot of really good information, and they have plans to put into practice and stuff. But a lot of times, the missing link is just the foundation of their own lives and how well they work and how, you know, the kind of the emotional aspect of that. So my whole thing is about helping you to prepare to be your best by being your best internally and in your relationships, so that you can actually apply all the great stuff that we're going to learn with the conference that's going to be going on.
Okay, so how did you guys end up connecting to get together for this conference?
So we have an incredible volunteer team, about 15 people, and two of the team members had suggested that we invite Dr. Gans to speak. And so we invited him, and we didn't know it at the time, but we're actually involved in the same networking group.
Oh,
yeah,
fantastic.
It's funny, and one of the keynote speakers, Sean Duperron, which Kara will probably talk about, I've been to her conferences and her workshops several times, so there's a lot of synergy happening to help us connect for this.
Nice, and now you get to speak.
That's right.
Okay, so who are some of the other speakers?
So Sean Duperron, she's a six-time Emmy Award winner. She's incredible. So she's going to be talking about communication leadership, which is really about authentic relationships, and as you said, she's amazing. I've taken incredible learning from any courses that I've taken with her.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
And you mentioned it's for professionals.
It is.
So which professional should be attending?
So managers, business owners, anyone who deals with people. So we have mediators, psychologists, counselors, career planners, anyone and everyone.
Okay. So what does it mean, you know, obviously you mentioned you go to these conferences, you learn a bunch of stuff from the
right
people who are speaking, but what can you also learn from the people who are attending with you?
Yeah, I think it's great opportunity to network. But also, you know, just a lot of the workshops, I mean, you know, I've known a lot of the speakers that are speaking as well, and for sure in my workshop, a lot of interaction. So you're going to be learning a lot about what other people are experiencing and, you know, not just what they've been through, but also what they do to, you know, some of the tricks and tips that they've used to be successful with certain things as well. So we get to learn from each other. And I think, you know, the hive mind is always better than the individual mind. So I think it's great to learn from your fellow participants.
Okay. And there's also a charity component to this.
Right.
That's a nice bonus.
Yeah.
So Project Forgive is founded by Sean Duperron, and she's created the possibility of global forgiveness. So she's creating a video on forgiveness, which is absolutely amazing.
And forgiveness is one of those things that's just a big part of stress management, just life management, really, because when you don't know how to forgive properly, you just carry everything around, and it just weighs you down, it dilutes your focus, and you're just not as productive, and you actually don't get to enjoy the fruits of your labor or any of the good relationships you have, because you're poisoned by the, you know, the pain or the resentment that you're still carrying around. So forgiveness is a very important part of, you know, a healthy life.
That's the key to world peace right there.
Absolutely. Well, I say Sean,
everybody forgive everybody.
That's
we're
right.
Good.
That's right. Sean's trying to increase the forgiveness IQ of the world. So mm-hmm. I think that's a good thing.
That is a good project to get behind. Absolutely. How do you want people to sign up for this conference?
So people can find out all about our speakers. We have two keynotes, seven breakout speakers on our website, peopleforpeople.ca, and they can register there.
Okay. And it's coming up on October 5th and 6th. So that seems like a long time away, but it is not. It's only a month away. ATB Financial Arts Barn is where it's all going to be held. And of course, you can always find a link on our website as well. So thank you both for coming in today.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.